Good afternoon, everyone. The title of my paper is gonna be a fuzzy controller for battery bidirectional charging in electrical vehicle to support the voltage stability in vehicles to grid. The outline of the presentation can be looked at under the following headings. Firstly, we will give an overview of the recent power grid during the introduction. Then I will take a look at the research aims, and after that we will look at the modeling of the battery bidirectional charging system, including the novel structure, and finally some result simulation result we will display and conclude the papers. Actually, the electricity power system is facing a major problem due to the continuous electricity demand growth and the lack of capital investment in power system sector. Since the existing power system is unable of covering the rapidly increasing demand using the centralized power system operation in the future. And from other hand, the climate change is a risk to our life and become the major concern on the diversity of the earth, since the main sources of the climate change is the carbon dioxide emission. Therefore, the recent generating power industrial are driven toward using the renewable sources in distribution network and electrifying transportation sector, which will help reducing the carbon dioxide emission. And interaction of these sources to the general distribution grid will convert this grid to new grid operated in bidirectional power, known as a smart grid. And the microgrid is a key element of this new grid. Said the microgrid, it's a small-scale power supply network that is designed to provide a power for a small community. Also, it's enable a local power generation for a local load, and it's a compress of the various small power generating sources that makes it highly flexible and efficient. And finally, it is connected to both the local generating unit and the utilities grid. This figure shows an example structure of the microgrid, which actually consists from the main distribution grid connected to the some of distributed generators, including the renewable sources such like the wind and solar, and non-renewable sources such like a microturbine. Among these sources, a battery electrical vehicle are seen as one of the most rapidly growing technology as a result of aggressive investment by some companies such as Tesla to in support of their mission of green transportation and sustainable environment. In general, electrical vehicle will be connected to the distribution level with the other type of the distribution generator and energy storage. As additional electrical load, the electrical vehicle will affect the dynamic performance of the power system. So, the main aim of this research is to adapt and improve the performance of the battery bidirectional system for electrical vehicle in order to support the reliability and power quality of distribution grid. Also, to design a new control approach with PESA fuzzy logic supervisor to improve the voltage response during the load change. And finally, to adjust the proportional and integral coefficients of the PI controller based on Sigono fuzzy algorithm using a critical transient such as a load disturbance. The general structure of the battery bidirectional charging system in a battery electrical vehicle is shown in by this model in this figure. It's include a two-level three-phase voltage source converter connected to the battery storage during the DC to DC converter. Actually, the active and reactive power control between the grid and energy storage is achieved by the suitable tuning of the phase and the magnitude of the output voltage of the voltage converter source. And the general this general structure can represented by equivalent circuit as shown in this figure. Since the VSA, VSB, VSC represent the AC grid voltage and the VSTA, VSTB, VSTC represent the converter voltage. Also, IA, IB, IC represent the current flowing between the converter and utilities grid. Therefore, the three-phase dynamic differential equation of charging system can be represented by this equation, and after transforming the three-phase equation to rotating DQ, the dynamic equation based on the DQ frame can be represented by this equation. So, by combining this equation, the dynamic model of the bidirectional charging system can be set up, which is later depend to build and design the control system of charging systems. Since this figure shows the scheme of bidirectional charging system based on the battery energy storage system, since it is consists of the two controller, a vector control of the two-level three-phase AC to DC converter is based on the DQ rotating reference frame, and battery energy storage consists from the DC to DC converter. The control objective should simultaneously control the amplitude of the voltage at the point of common coupling and utilize the active power capacity of the energy storage. So, to achieve that, the control must ensure the instantaneous energy balance between the grid and the battery storage. So, in this case, the battery storage unit is controlled through the DC to DC converter work bidirectional in back boost mode. Since the performance of the voltage source converter of bidirectional charging system, it is directly affected by the DC side voltage of the charging system. Thus, for a good performance of the charging system, it is important to keep the DC side voltage at a reference value. Since usually the PI controller compensator is utilized as a controller in the DC side control loop by processing the error signal between the actual value and the reference value. Since the ability of the PI controller to give a satisfactory response when the system parameters are general predefined, subjected to no more disturbance. However, if the model initial condition changes, in this case an adapted PI controller, it is essential to give to obtain a good performance. So in this time, a fuzzy logic controller is a powerful tool that guided a functional objective rather than the mathematical equation by using the linguist description to define the relationship between the input formation and the output signals. So, the general structure design of the DC control voltage based on the fuzzy logic controller can be shown in this figure. Since the error signal between the actual value of the VDC and the reference value and the deviation of the error are decided as the input of the fuzzy controller, as display in this equation, and the output signal of the PI fuzzy has been decided as the deviation in the control gain delta KB and delta KI. Since the KB reference and KI reference are the normal steady state value decided and tuned from the standard procedure by MATLAB SISO toolbox. A Sigono fuzzy based supervised control is designed to adjust the PI controller the gains of the PI controller used in the DC side. And it is designed in such a way that the gain delta KB and K delta KI are the output of the controller and added to the reference value of KB and KI during the load change. And hence, the design process is stable and the system response can be further enhanced and improved by Sigono fuzzy controller. Since the verification of the model and control design has been implemented using the MATLAB Simulink. Since the firstly, we simulated this distribution system by without the bidirectional charging system by open the circuit breaker 2 as shown in this figure. Since the voltage sag magnitude at the point of common coupling, I mean at this point, can be shown in this figure, can be clearly observed that which is initial the value of the voltage, it is near to 1 per unit carrying the load 1 until the time 0.15 second. The load 2 is tuned on by connected the circuit breaker 1 as shown in this figure. So a sudden drop in the voltage of at a point common coupling occurred due to the load increase. Secondly, the system, the distribution system is simulated by connecting the bidirectional charging system to the distribution system. So in this case, the voltage at the point common coupling shown in this figure, which can be seen, it is maintained close to the 1 per unit. However, there is some oscillation at the start-up time and the load change. This is because the voltage source converter takes energy from the DC side until the battery energy storage starts to operate in the post mode to provide the real power required by the second load. Also, the dynamic behavior of this distribution grid based on the bidirectional charging system is simulated with the fuzzy tuned PI controller and compared with the standard PI controller. As can be seen in this figure, this is a comparison of the voltage at the point common coupling, which can see that the dynamic response of the voltage at the point common coupling with the fuzzy logic, it is improved and has a more consistent response than the standard PI controller. Also, the DC side comparison, the DC side voltage comparison can be seen in this figure, since the voltage with the PI fuzzy controller in the red line has a less steady state error, and also it is can seen there is a clear reduction in the voltage dips at the time 0.15 when the load it is increased. It is nearly reached the 50% reduction. This table shows the comparison between of the system performance of this of the bidirectional charging system with the standard PI controller and the fuzzy tuned PI at the start-up time and at the load changing at time 0.15 second. And from this result, we can conclude this point. Firstly, the battery storage unit, in particular those high performance, high power density ones used in the battery electrical vehicles, act as an effective power compensator and the voltage control at the point of common coupling of distribution grid. Also, facilitated by the vehicle to grid structure, the electrical vehicle battery bidirectional charging system is able to exchange the power with the grid and therefore serves as additional resources to support the voltage stability of the distribution grid. Finally, a performance comparison of the system connected the battery bidirectional charging system with the fuzzy tuned PI and standard PI controller has been carried out. Although the conventional linear PI controller gives acceptable result, under a normal condition, the proposed fuzzy controller allow automated tuning that capture the nonlinearities of the microgrid online and will provide a superior performance over varying operating conditions. Thank you for listening.